Oh, yes. Who's up next? It's me. That's right.
This should only apply to their government pay, not side stuff like speaking engagements, since those are not paid for with our tax dollars. Mr. Jeff, instead of a pay cut, can we lay them off like the rest of the workers in America, then outsource Congress to China? I mean, they basically own us already, so why not let them run the country, too, while they're at it? This from Kimberly. I would say it's a...
Ha, ha, ha. That's right. I'm on CNN. Woohoo!